He was strutting. He walked on, though. He's gone. It will. So there's a turkey working the ridge in front of me about 100 yards. I believe he's in a strut zone. He's not coming in. He just gobbled again. He's starting to get closer. Probably give him a half an hour. If he's still gobbling, going away, I'm gonna move. Try to get in his bubble. Because he's not coming in. He's coming back this way. But if you see that green stuff, he's moving from my left to right. He's over there. He's been getting about right over to here, but I can't see him. Still over here somewhere. Like I said, I'm gonna give him until he starts going back, and I'm gonna move somewhere over here on the other side of that green stuff. Deer coming through. Now I decided not to move because a boatload of deer moved in. Some on my left, some on my right. It's 12 or 14. I couldn't really tell, but that's about the number. And they still are around. And I didn't want to move because I didn't want to spook the deer. So I kind of like sat still. But so now it's almost 9:30, and more than likely they're henned up. So I'll probably get up about, so I'll stay here about 10 o'clock, and then I get up, pack my stuff up, and I'll move a couple hundred yards to the east, or actually west, and just chill there for a little while. So, not much you can do. right on the other side of that green bush, about 30 yards. It came in from the right to left. It was on a hen. And he was strutting. He walked on, though. He's gone. It will. Got it. Had a hen come in from my left. And then three, they're younger. The hen's still hanging out here. But I had three toms come in. And they came right to my decoy. And I took the biggest one. Congratulations, me.